gentlemen, before you is the Pride of Santiago marching band and color guard, comprised of 235 members under the direction of Joe Dudek and Kris Parish. Color Guard directed by Corkie with drum majors Eddie Pimentel, Michael Wynn, and Kris Corso. In the past, the group has received 7 consecutive sweepstake awards at Southern California Parades to add to the long list of awards. The award-winning concert and jazz programs have received numerous first place and unanimous superior ratings as well. President George W. Bush recognized the concert bands for its musical tribute to 9/11. The band has had successful performance tours throughout the West Coast, including the California State Capitol, Seattle, Washington, Vancouver, Canada, as well as East Coast performances in Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, Williamsburg, Virginia, Orlando, Florida, Kennedy Space Center, and 3 times to Washington, D.C. to perform at the Lincoln and Jefferson Memorials. The group has also toured 4 times to Honolulu, Hawaii. In March of 2009, the band was one of 2 high schools selected from across the nation to perform in America's most prestigious performance venue, Carnegie Hall. On January 1st, 2013, the band in Color Guard will be one of 15 bands selected from around the world to perform in the most watched event, the 2013 Tournament of Roses Parade, where over 1.6 billion people will see them worldwide. Tonight, the Pride of San Diego Marching Band and Color Guard will be performing Mask of Zorro from the movie of the same name, as well as Tribute to America. Please welcome the Pride of Santiago Marching Band and Color Guard.